So, welcome back. Yeah, 3 days. There could be the mystery lake moves up. Check my table a bit. I think finally we should wait this 3 days. And the bear hunt, coastal highway we could do, but desolation point needs a bit. So we go first then and check the beach at Bleak Inlet. And hopefully we get us then the moose in Mystery Lake. I'm not waiting for him, I just check this then. Yeah, this is what we do next. First let's drop the items here. Do we need repairs? Yeah, we should repair one bear coat. I take then one with me and... Oh yeah, the bat one. So, 2 bear hides.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Feels like a lot of gear.
So we need to drop hacksaw and simple tools. forget to drop the lantern, damn it. So, I think we got us all. We go to Bleak Inlet, right? Yeah.
Surrounded by snow.
Just for the beach, check. Get some arrows, damn it. We need to craft some torches. Yeah, still no update inside, that's bad. I think we do the good old road. Go through the transition cave, get us the 10 coal. Go then to Milton Basin first. From there we can get us some more coal and then we join Bleak Inlet. And I hope when we come back we find us this moose here. I like to kill him because it's we don't need the moose, but it is still meat for Mystery Lake, the dam then. Now if I later hunt the Mystery Lake bears, I have so much meat over there. I think not. Maybe when we do a full bear round we kill them all, but for now I'm just playing a bit around to skip some time. Until we get us the Black Rock patch finally. But this patch is not in sight for now.
Something's making me feel really tired. Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, I think we sleep in this hunter's house over there. We can restore a lot of condition.
Never felt so cold in my life.
I think it's the best bed finally in the game. Put asleep in my trading post. Minus 8. Maybe we should warm quick up.
Feels like night is coming.
Thank you. if I can find the birch bark now in this fog.
Can't feel my feet.
And four. Nice. Okay, we got this.
So cold. Too tired to think straight.
Okay, the light in Trappers is still out. This is a shame. This was such a nice bug. A little special for this house, but they fixed this. Yeah. They should better fix the carcasses and the other bugs. And the strange timber wolves that come straight to you if you crouch, I don't know. So then let's sleep in the best bed and hopefully we can restore a lot of condition. I think we don't even need the tea here. We will see. Okay, I'm right. Nice. Nice, nice.
Tongue feels like sandpaper.
Okay, now it's just the bedroll left. Come on, it's... Yeah, we can repair this right now. 3% more or less, we don't care. Normally I repair this at 50%. We store all of them. So, then let's craft quick the birch bark. I can do this later. I like this way, we can get us directly the coal from Fallen Muskeg too. It's somehow shorter. And from Basin, the coal. Some extra pieces. And then we go over there to Blick Inlet. You can go through this cave at daylight without a fire torch, lantern. It's also nice. Only thing is, we have to sleep then in the basin at least 4 hours. Cure the sprains, but yeah. Maybe the moose is up. Last time he despawns, right? After 2 days. Let's see if he is back. If he's back again. Did I write this down? So yeah, I did. So if you can see him right now, we can already say if he despawns and he shows up again, then it's not after 134 days, it's earlier. But we are not hunting the moose. No, I cannot get me to work.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Shh. I know, if I say we get us no spray, maybe we will get us one. No, it's too late. Would be nice. I think Astrid did this one time in a challenge run and get no sprain. I'm scared. Wow. First time I came so far. Okay. Damn it. And we got the big sprain. Oh, that's the second one. Yeah. Maybe next time.
Ouch! Damn, that smarts. Oh, that hurts.
Can't see the moose.
I'm gonna need some first aid soon.
He's not there. So maybe a despawn counts then like a kill? If he's back again in 136 days, so 2 days despawn. Yeah, maybe.
Fire's life out here. I don't feel so good. Ah, damn, that smarts. Some first aid soon. Hurts.
Ah. Ah, damn it. Now we have wind.
Damn, that's smart. Feels so good.
Get me quick a coffee, one moment.
Some first aid soon.
So let's grab then the birch bark, stay overnight, and I think we continue then. Or maybe I should, yeah, if the weather is nice, maybe we can get us a deer.
Feels so good.
Or two. We need to skip some days so that when I do the coastal highway bear hunt, I also can kill the Desolation Point bear, and he is back on day I think 85. Yeah, 9 days. So, oh, here's a deer.
Damn, that's smarts. Ouch! Damn, that smarts. I don't feel so good. My fingers feel numb. Oh, that hurts. That smarts a bit. Feels so good. I don't feel so good. So cold.
Oh, there are no deers around, okay. And we can skip this.
Smarts a bit. I need to drop something.
Let's hope we have 100 coal already. Oh no. 97.
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Oh, that hurts. Ouch! Damn, that smarts.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind. This pack is getting kinda heavy. Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Alright, now it's time to have a good full sleep.
I'm gonna need
I'm not sleeping hour by hour right now. I like to have the bedroll in a good shape. Problem is sleeping all these little hours and cook in this time. Yeah, we also have to repair the bedroll a little bit more than sleeping like so. Come on, we sleep full. Okay, and we have sunshine, really nice. I hope there are no clouds. I think we can continue then, slowly.
That's done.
This is a bug, I promise. Yeah, this is a bug. There should be just one wolf. Maybe it's... Yeah, it's still the night wolf. But these caves are bugged also for me. Let's see if the moose is... No, he's not there. After 70 days, he's still not respawned then. Okay. I like to store me here 200-300 pieces of coal over the time. This is my spot to get me 3 deer hides then all the time. And yeah, also rabbit hides. Here are so many rabbits.
Some place to escape this cold.
So, Bleak Inlet needs also coal. This is why I go now to this cave. Just to store some coal in Bleak Inlet and sticks that we will find us. Yeah, at least 16 pieces more. And these from leak inlet, so 20, 24 pieces. When I maybe restart the moose hunt, I like to have enough coal then in the leak inlet. And this means, of course, they change something that I can get me more arrows. Or we find us a lot of bird saplings in Black Rock. But I have no idea. In the story mode there was not a single one, but that's normal.
Come on.
I try my luck. Yeah, we sleep 2 hours. Ah, damn it. Now we have the foggy day time. Yeah, we got us here the stick protector. It's a little he's always here. He likes the sticks. And we steal the sticks.
Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, look at this. Nice, right? think this wolf is also up. I think I should warm up here. We just need a few sticks to do this. -4, 4 sticks, 5, 6, 7 or something like this.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Okay, let's continue then. Guys, maybe we can get us 100 sticks. Thank you. A werebear is not at home? Should be on the ice. The tracks, yeah. I know my bears here. So the tracks are not so deep. This means we can pass now. Should I?
Too much stuff to carry.
Problem finally here is with the meat. I have no house or something where I can store the meat. Got a loading screen. Hunting the bears over here is also not really a nice idea.
too heavy.
Oh yeah, finally a nice round. I got me sticks for bleak inlet, more coal, this is what we need there. And yeah, I should check the beach also from time to time and bring more and more sticks and coal to bleak inlet. So I will redo this road I choose me right now.
Can't feel my feet.
Oh, also no wolf. Nice. Yeah, now we can stay here in this cave. And we wait for a good day to enter Bleak Inlet. I do this also all the time. So if you have sunshine, no wind, I try this then. Sometimes after the transition cave we still have the good weather, sometimes we have then some wind, but the temperatures are warmer. And if I would now go to Bleak Inlet, and if I would now go, we also could have directly an aurora night, so I like to do this at the daytime. That's for sure here. Yeah.
Dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Hey, yeah, I think that's it then for this episode. Oh, we need to take this with us. I need to drop this in the cave.
Something's gotta go.
We break down what we can break down quick. I stay here also one day longer so that we have a good day to return to Mystery Lake and fight us directly the moose. I hope this is what we how we did this then. Yeah, we can craft these quick. Right, thanks for watching, and we will see us in the next episode. Thanks and bye bye.